used to be a professional Tour de France rider, was one of the few Americans to get top 10 in the Tour de France. And along the way, I've won a lot of awesome races and had some cool success. But my career ended in a way that I thought was unfair. I didn't expect for it to happen. I wasn't ready for it. And it forced me in a direction where I didn't know where to go. I didn't know how to get there. It feels a lot like how it does right now in the world. I got through it, and I actually created something better from that adversity. I created something more powerful. I created my business. I created all of this from that moment of adversity, and it was the people around me, that my team of closest people, my wife, my children, my friends, those were the people. We all came together to solve the problems that I had, and to teach me to see what about myself, with the things that I had within, that I could get to that new place that I needed. I had to reinvent myself. I had to burn. I had to suffer. I had to overcome. And it was my family. It was my friends being resourceful with the things that we had that helped bring the things inside of me out. They showed me new things that I was capable of that I didn't even know that I could do. There's one thing that I've learned that's so powerful and so exciting for you all. Adversity always converts to opportunity. When things are not like they used to be, that's when the greatest opportunity for you is right on the other side. It has always been true in my life, and it has always proved true in my clients and all the people around me in their life. Together we'll win. Crush it. All in.